reka nibonere chance n'ucuti yange niwe tuziranye.
Let me speak to chances and
ninde wakubwiye kwa muhungu wawe azakorera Imana?
Who told you that your son will serve the Lord?
Ninde wabikubwiye? Ndagira ngo mbabaze ikibazo kimwe.
Let me ask.
Ninde?
Who?
When is we?
We you who with their family
bazakorera Uwiteka
will serve the Lord.
Muzamura amaboko.
Raise and I see.
Muzamura amaboko.
Those who are
mbahaye 0%. None siri hehe?
So where is he?
Iba hehe?
Where does he dwell? When I looked at
Nkabona
him,
siwe.
I realized it was not alone.
He
was not alone. I could see the teacher in him. And he was looking at
him.
Who told you God exists? And those kids are bold, you cannot threaten them. They have told if your family tells you otherwise, report them. One thing in going to France, I was able to be close to Jews. Watched their life. I met one who was touring as
myself.
And I got close to him. He was wearing the robes. A suit like this. Amen. May God bless you. He was saying goodbye to the Israelites. As he was about to depart.
In
his final days. Praise God. When you read, he was no longer able because of age. 100 years plus. He would even have to be clothed. Why had he said this? The young people then were turning to other gods. So he gathered them and told them these words. Remember what God told
you
through the prophet Moses. Remember what he has done for us. How he brought us here and chased out its inhabitants. Why did he do that? Because they were idolaters. Now I warn you, you who are still young, you are
your
youth, never turn away to other gods. Remember God and continue to honor him. And then conclusion, I'll tell you why he concluded like this. When he was still young, he was a warrior. He was a great general. He was undefeated in all his battles. Whenever the Israelites were defeated, Joshua was not a man. In chapter 7, because they were against the city of Ai, Joshua wasn't defeated because he was not part of them. Because Achan did what was detestable to God. Because God had promised that no one would stand before him. And that's how it went. So Joshua says these words. Remember when someone committed sin in his younger days, he would punish him himself. Even in fact, Achan died with his entire family. When he demolished the walls of Jericho,
he
said, no one will ever construct this. Maybe someone will think about it when I'm gone. He may do it. If he lays a foundation, his firstborn should die. And if he goes on, the lastborn should die. He was a fear man. No one would kill idolaters. When he was saying these words, he was aged, full of age. People were not afraid of him. No one was afraid of him. He was shaky. A full general. Not able to talk.
yajya kugenda agenda ajya gukora bikamera kwa kundi ko mu mubwiriza 11 na kabiri.
He would just like in Ecclesiastes 11 and 12.
Abarinzi bahinda umushitsi.
When the defenders
he's
ariko abwira Abisiraheli.
He was bent already.
Mwebwe nimuramuka mwanze kumvira Uwiteka.
If you don't fear God,
nimuramuka mwanze kumvira
Imana. And do not obey him,
mugahitamo kuramya ibigirwa
Imana. Choose other gods.
Fite ikintu kimwe mbamenye.
I'm telling you one thing.
Ndagira mbabwire ko muri Yerusalemu.
I assure you in this year Jerusalem.
Mbabwire ko muri Ephraim.
In Ephraim.
Mbabwire ko mu majyaruguru.
In the north.
Ndetse no mu majyepfo.
And the south.
Hari ikintu kimwe nizeye
neza. I'm sure of one thing.
Mwebwe mwese nimuramuka mwanze kubaha Imana.
If all of you.
Ndabizi neza.
I know for one thing.
Yewe n'inzu yanjye.
That's me and my house.
Twebweho twarabyiyemeje.
For us, we have decided
to
serve the Lord.
We
know that very well. Me and my house. Me and my house. I know that for a fact. We shall serve the Lord. Let me ask.
Who?
Who with their family will serve the Lord? Raise and I see those who are
zero Christian.
I give you 0%.
Kandi nongera kubabwira muzamura amaboko muratirisha muzamura amaboko.
Raise.
Muzamura amaboko nababonye.
I've already seen you.
Nutayazamura ndakuvuga nakubonye.
I've already seen.
Abazakorera Imana bo n'inzu yabo nibande.
Serve the Lord with their house.
Bavuga ngo njewe n'inzu yange zakorera uwite.
Ready to serve me and my house.
Nibande tigera inzu yange tuzakorera uwite.
That me and my house shall serve the Lord.
Uyarenza matwi ndavuga amaboko.
Straight up.
Nagira mbamenyeshe ko mufite 0%.
I would assure you have a
0%.
You scored 0 out of 100.
Reka nibonere chance n'inshuti yange niwe tuziranye.
Let me speak to chances.
Ninde wakubwiye ko amuhungu wawe azakorera Imana?
Who told you that your son will serve the Lord?
Ninde wabikubwiye? Isengesho ryange ni rimwe gusa.
It's one prayer.
Abanje.
My own.
Mora ntakamba ngo nibura bazizere Yesu.
I'm always praying that at least they become believers of Christ.
Umuhungu wanjye yagiye ku ishuri.
My kid went to school, my son.
Ahura na bya bitheori nababwiraga.
And encountered those theories I was saying.
Avuye kwiga icyo bita civilization Greek.
He was the Greek civilization. We encounter that here in high school. And even those doing those
arts
combinations.
I mean, in our
time.
But because I
offered other subjects, I
didn't
know. In Europe,
civilization Greek.
They learned the Greek
civilization.
In grade 3 of
nibutse ko kirazira kwigisha religion.
It is prohibited to teach.
Ni cyaha cyo kukurega kirazira kwigisha religion.
You could be arrested for talking about religion.
Ariko biremewe kwigisha spirituality.
But it's allowed to teach spirituality.
Ibyo mvuga birumvikanye ubwo.
Is that clear?
Urumva Zeus abagira iki bamusengaga nk'Imana?
Zeus was a god of
Zeus bamusengaga nk'Imana.
Was a Greek god.
Ibyo mvuga bizineza ibitambo
whom they offered sacrifices
kugeza ubwo batamba nabana
ba until they even offered their own children to him.
Zeus ntabwo ari imana, ni mythology.
Zeus is not a god,
ni spirituality.
It is a spirit.
Ariko Yesu we ntakwiye kuvuga.
But you're not allowed to talk about Jesus.
Babikwirukanira mu kazi ntuzagira handi wigira.
You could lose your job.
Umwana wanjye rera raha.
So my son comes
aratangira arambwira papa
telling me that
kid you exist.
Did you know
Ibazumana wa pastor Sirivuple? Ninde, who told you that?
A child of a pastor asking me, who told you God exists?
Ninde okubye ko Imana ibaho?
Who told you God exists?
Ndamwandihora bitekereza
ute? Where do you get that from?
Je suis pas sûr.
I'm not sure.
Ni kubera icyo utabizi neza.
Why are you not sure?
None siri hehe.
So where is he?
Iba hehe.
Where does he dwell?
Namureba.
When I looked at him,
ndabona siwe.
I read it was not alone. I could see it is the teacher in him. And he was looking at
him.
Who told you God exists? And those kids are bold, you cannot threaten
them.
They have told if your family tells you otherwise, report them.
Senga Emmanuel.
Me saying, I know myself. I will serve the Lord.
But
I'm not sure.
Ntabwo mpamya neza.
Sinzi neza bazankomoka.
I don't know.
Nibo bazakorera uwiteka.
If my descendants will serve the
no,
Lord.
None zero yange nawe ntituyikwiye.
So you see why I gave you zero.
Ninde wakubwiye se ko azakorera uwiteka?
Who told you your child will serve the
Ninde
Lord?
Ninde wakubwiye ko zanamwizera se?
Who will even believe him?
Uzi yoba hazi miceri Imana yaduhaye.
Having eaten the rice God
bamaze
provides.
Bamaze kurya ubugari twebwe twabacumbi.
A nice meal we have prepared for.
Bamaze kwambara n'amashuri n'ibyongereza twatumye biga.
With so much English that we sent them to school.
Ubugari mara gukritika atari ko ninde wabikubwiye.
They start criticizing.
Wakomeje icyo kiganiro.
We continue to talk.
Yakumava ndamusengera.
I started to pray on my knees.
Uhoro buhoro nta kumuhutaza.
I wasn't forcing him. Ndamubwira
nti rero kuko njyewe ndi papa wokabura umwana.
Because I'm your dad.
Kandi nkaba nemerewe ngifite uburenganzira bwo kukurera.
You're minor. I am still have a word to say.
Ugomba kubimenya kugeza ku myaka yawe 18. Itegeko rigenga urugo rwasenga. Tugomba kujya tujyana mu rusengero rwanjye.
Before you make 18, you'll have to come with me to church.
Arambwira ngo ariko sininde akubwiye pourquoi Jésus? Pourquoi pas les Hindous?
Why not Hindu? Why Jesus?
Kubera iki Yesu kubera iki Satari abahindu?
Why not Hinduism?
Kubera iki Satari Buddhism?
Why don't I become a Buddhist?
Ibyo bintu kubyumva umwana wa pastor se mundi wakamubye
kugira. Imagine a son of a pastor saying that.
Undi twese abana bacu twe tuzi kwazavuga kundi mu myaka 10.
We thought our kids would speak in tongues by 10 years.
Ukabuzi kwa ndibuka makarere yange yose nayandika nkabwira madamu nti nimpfuza yasigire wa muhungu azakomeza ibibwirize. Ninde wakubeshe.
I wrote all my notes and left gave them to my wife saying that I would leave them with my son.
Nimwe tugiye gusenga tugenda.
We went arguing on our way to church.
Ndamubwira nti ngerere igitabo nizera.
Said the book I believe.
Cyaravuze ngo umupfapfa and not insensé.
Said a fool.
Umupfapfa ngo yibwira mu mutima we.
Speaks to himself.
Ntamaniriho.
That God does not exist.
Ibyago wagira rero.
So the problem you would encounter.
Nukuvuga icyanditswe.
Is to speak quote scripture
utazaho cyanditse
that you don't know where it is
kubera ko ntuzongera kumubwiriza atavuga ati sirababwiye mwamuvuga ibintu mutazi
you will never convince them because they will say he doesn't
nari ntwaye imodoka ati papa ibyo uvuze byanditse he
so he said dad where is that written
ndamubwira nti ngaho soma
I said read
arangira tuzi ko ari byo
say it's real
dukomeza kuganira
continue to talk
arambira ngo uyu munsi
then he said today
ndagusezeranije
I promise
sinzongera kuvuga ku Imana itari
I no longer doubt that God doesn't exist
urumva aho twageze
you see where we are
sinzongera kuvuga ku Imana
I will never deny that God exists
yasubira ku ishuri bamupompa mibindi
when they was pumped back at school
katariko
then I said but
kwariyo yayo bukwere ibintu bizimana no kurema kwayo bizavuye he
This thing of creation, how did it begin?
You
may think this boy is a philosopher. He's just begun high school. And he's not very that brilliant.
But
I'm still talking about me and my house.
Hanyuma.
So,
arambira nefite amahirwe nefite igitabo ndandangije kugura vuba vuba cyane.
I had a book I'd just bought.
Cyanditswe n'umugabo witwa Bolloré.
By a certain gentleman
Bolloré
numwe
ingenieur mu bijyanye na yize ibintu byinshi
he's a well learned man
ni kimwe mu bitabo ndeka nkikure commande niba ukunda gusoma
if you can look for it if you love to
Dieu science et l'épreuve
talking about God science and
proof yego ntabwo acyandikanye nagerageza ngo yereke abahanga ku Imana ibaho
trying to convince scholars that God exists
kiri mu bwenge bwinshi pe
it is full of wisdom
tukanire n'umuhungu wanjye rero
so I'm talking with my boy
ngera ahantu hamwe mubwira ngo ambwira ati no papa nta muntu uzi ikirere uko kingana
that no one knows how the universe how big
ibyo nari nasomye nanye ndabimubwira
and what I told him
abahanga baravuga ko hazaba icyo bita la mort thermique
that the scholars said that there will be
la mort thermique no kuvuga ngo hazabaho basikurangira ku bizaremwe inyenyeri imibumbe ibintu bitwi iki kirere hazabaho kurangira kwa
one day all these things you will see will come to an end
ubu ngubu hari abantu bagiye kuvuga ati rero nzagaruka ejo ubwo ntangiye ibi bintu ihumura ngiye kubirangiza ndabizi birabishye turabizanga ibintu by'ubwenge bwinshi
people already bored
humura ngiye kubirangiza ndi kwivugira inkuru y'umwana wanjye
I'm just telling you about this
no tugeze rero kuri za cyo bita la mort thermique
when you talk about the end of the world Like Pope Peter was speaking about it.
Rekeraho papa rekeraho.
Said stop there.
Atumushaka ko tuzashya.
You mean we are going to burn? That those things will happen. It's not just the Bible science says
it.
But these two are agreeing. Then he said, stop, we shall I don't want to hear that. Let me convince you that God exists. Then he said, I will never debate again. Now I believe that God exists. Amen. Praise be to Jesus. Where am I leading you? Where do you base to say that me and my house? That me and my house. Some may be Muslims in their father's house, but me and my house, me and my children, we shall serve the Lord. It's just a wish, but you can't be sure about it. It's a wish. Are we agreeable? Do we agree?
Bishop,
what I'm sure
people,
the bishop and the wife can decide and say, we shall serve the Lord.
Me and my
beautiful wife have decided to serve God.
But to be able
to reach a point of saying, me and my house, me and my house, it requires a price. It comes at a cost. That's what I want to tell you. Just still laying a foundation. He knew very well.
Joshua.
He knew very well. He's over 100 years. If you
were,
he had children,
grandkids,
great grandkids, knowing very well that they have established, and they are his, up to the third generation, the grandkids established in God, that he was sure, even when I
move,
I know that me and my house will serve the Lord.
It
was just not to excite people.
Propaganda.
It was not propaganda.
Propaganda.
It was not propaganda.
Propaganda. Grey propaganda.
This is what we call grey propaganda.
Cyangwa se black propaganda.
Or black propaganda.
Ntabwo ari byo yarimo rero.
That's not what Joshua was
yari
about.
Yarimo avuga ubuhamya aho.
He was testifying. I am very sure. Even if the entire Israelites, me and my house, will serve the Lord. They were priests. But serving God, we shall do with my grandkids until the fourth generation. Are we together?
Yego. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Where does he get this from? Now listen to my topic today, my friend. Before serving God, before determining, I will not talk about family. I speak the second thing. It's impossible. It's impossible. It's like tickling yourself. Or wishful thinking. A good wish. Me and my house shall
suffer.
For that to pass, you have to know one thing. You have to know well the Lord.
Amen.
Amen. To be able to say that, you must know who the Lord is. So today, I will talk about knowing. Talk about Joshua, David, and finish, conclude with Jesus. Then you're having. Not knowing what's happening. Not knowing when he will come back. Counting the stars. Very cold nights. Too much thirst. He won't go back. He won't approach Moses. he was in between, not knowing what to do. I tell young people, if you haven't reached that point, you still have a lot to do. You're not knowing where to go. For backward or ahead. He's called me. I was deceived. Wondering, is it you? Or we wait for another? If you haven't come to that point,
Rick Warren,
at least once
in the lifetime,
you encounter the dark night of the soul where you cannot meet God without. Like David lamented that I can't find you left or right. That's what Joshua was going through on the mountain. Do you wish to reach far? Allow to be a servant. I'm still going. When Moses, after
Joshua,
we can say much about this. People like him were down celebrating, having a feast. They were singing. And thus, they were feasting. Who sang that song? They are dancing. Feasting on foods and
food.
I imagine more than 40 days. Not knowing why he was there. Knowing
Ari
going, but allowing to be a when Moses came down, they had noises. They had noise in the camp. It was a mixed noise. Like Joshua, like a soldier. They have been attacked. They are under attack. Just like a soldier. We are under attack. We've delayed. We find them dead. Moses, who was from God, he knew what was taking place.
So
is that noise sound like people under attack? They are feasting. They are celebrating. Listen. Are those people under attack? Rather, the Israelites have fallen. They have backslidden and worshipping idols. Serving.
We
would see and say you are lost. You are confused. What will you achieve? But God is keeping him from idolatry. Keeping him from sin. When you see him, you think he's confused. But he's under protection. Praise the Lord. The third. Are we together?
Joshua.
Joshua saw God work through his arms and brought salvation to the Israelites. You read Exodus 17. The Amalekites stood and fought against Moses and Israelites. Aaron, Joshua, went with the army to the front line. Why did God choose him? Because he was the one always at the feet of Moses. He knew well the instructions of God. They fought and overcame. Let me ask request. Let me request you. Listen to these words. I was amazed. The covenant to demolish the Amalekites was not given to the Israelites. Let's read Exodus
17.
Yosuwa
atsinda abamereki n'abantu babo inkota. Atsindisha abamereki n'abantu babo inkota. Uwiteka abwira Mose ati andika ibi mu gitabo biburwibutse. Ubibwire nde? Ubibwire Yosuwa. Yuko nzakuraho rwose kwibuka ko abamereki bakibagirana bo musi uwo musi y'ijuru bose. Makumya cumi na gatanu. Mose yubaka igicaniro akita Yehova Nisi. Aravuga ati Uwiteka yarahiye ko azarwanya Abamaleki akabarwanya ibihe byose. Amen.
Amen.
Abisirayeli murabumvise ra?
You've heard about him.
Kubera kumvira kwa Yosuwa.
Because of his obedience.
Kuba ku birenge bya Mose.
Being at the feet of Moses.
Kwemera kwigishwa.
Allowing to be taught.
Yabonye ikindi.
He received something great. He saw God use him
and
overcome the enemies of God. When God gave the covenant, he had a covenant with Joshua. Listen to this. Please listen to this.
Ubundi Imana yagiranye amasezerano ubwayo.
God had a covenant with Abraham, with David. Those are the great covenants that we see in the Bible. The covenant with Abraham
in Genesis
12 and chapter
15
established in 17 22,
he repeats
that whole entire covenant. Spoke of one thing, that God will give a children that, and his descendants
a seed.
Imbuto imwe. That you'll give him a seed. Izamuhereza umwe wenyine. And that one seed.
Yamubwiraga ngo muri wowe.
In you.
Niho hazakomoka mu ruzaro.
Shall come forth a seed.
Hanyuma urwo ruzaro.
That seed.
Nirwo ruzahesha amahanga yose umugisha.
Will bless the entire world.
Iri sezerano rya mbere Imana yagiranye nande.
That was the first covenant with Abraham.
Imana yarigiranye na Aburahamu.
When God had it with Abraham.
Ariko irigirira isi yose.
But it was meant for the entire world.
Isezerano rya kabiri.
The second covenant.
Niryo Imana yagiranye na Dawidi.
With David and told him, in you there shall always be a king, and there will be a king who will have a king of peace, and his throne will last forever.
It
will last forever. You know, Solomon died and his descendants died. What God told David, he was establishing a covenant with him, but meant for the whole world.
So
those two great covenants, God with Abraham and another with David, referring to one thing. Abraham was promised a savior. A child of the lamb. A lamb that would save the world. And be a blessing of salvation. And yet David was promised a king. A king who will dominate. Remember John being revealed. Having a revelation.
Revelation ya Yohane, ibice bitanu.
In chapter 5 of Revelation.
Imana Yesu,
when he saw Jesus.
Muri aya mashusho abiri.
He saw him in two images.
Behold
the Lamb of the God.
Nguyu wabambwe
kera. That was crucified. He's now revealed. When he spoke.
Arangije ravuga ngo ni intare yo mu muryango wa Yuda.
The Lion of Judah.
Bibiliya yamuvuze mu buryo bubiri.
In two ways.
Ni uburyo bungahe?
In two ways.
Hanyuma rero Imana yigiranye isezerano n'abantu.
So when God Esther has a covenant, he has it with a pastor.
Hanyuma uwo muntu.
And that pastor
becomes
a source of a blessing
to
the whole world.
Twebwe turavuga ngo,
we say,
ejo bundi ndi mu Faransa.
Recently I was in France.
Hari umuyuda umwe,
a certain Jew,
yavuze ikintu kirambabaza.
Said something that hurt me.
Yari masturira abakristo.
He was insulting Christians.
Aravuga ngo ariko se ngo kwera icy'abakristo musenga umuyuda umwe ngo mwagiye mudusenga twese ko ngo nibyo byabagirira umumaro ngo uko twese turaba yuda ashaka kuduseka ko tudusenga mu izina rya Yesu.
Laughing at us that why don't we pray all Jews? Why do we choose one Jew to pray to?
Tukujyana shuti zanye twebwe turatinyuka tukavuga ngo ndi umwana wa Abraham.
We say that we are children of Abraham.
Nigeze kubona kantu kuri kwa kuntu bakatutuntu karambabaza mburu ko subiza nyabona ni mumbonera kenisi muzamumbwire ko ngiye fite igisubizo.
I saw one reel that hurt me.
Yari umuntu yari yahamagaye ngo twebwe ngo tururubyaro hari harami intambara ya iyi ntambara iri kuba nyine ya mwarakabonye namwe hari ya Israel na
referring to the current conflict between Israel
na Gaza. Hanyuma umuntu avuga ngo twebwe ngo tururubyaro rwa Abraham nyina muhindura ubusa yuko urubyaro rwa Abraham se waheko uruwakirehe.
That how can you be a seed of Abraham?
Ndagira babwire ngewe nawe turubyaro rwa Abraham.
Let me assure you are a seed of Abraham.
Uzi impamvu se?
Why?
Imana igiranye isezerano na Abraham.
God has a covenant with Abraham.
Yarigiranye nawe imubwira kurubyaro rwe ruzaba umugisha w'amahanga.
He was intending to tell him that his children will be a blessing to the whole world, to the nations.
Niko Paul abihamya mu Galatia 3 uhereka umurongo wa 6 ngo abafite kwizera nkukwe niwo rubyaro nibo bana ba Abraham nyakuri.
Testified in Galatians 3:6.
Aba Roma kabira ravuga ngo rega abana ba Abraham mubiri stibo rubyaro rw'enyakuri ngo kere ku rubyaro rwo kwizera.
The true Jew in Romans 2.
Imana yacishimwe cyane uru ngewe ndabizi nduru bizaro rwa Abraham.
I know that I'm a seed of Abraham.
Siyo nyigisha.
It's not true.
Ariko naganaga
I was leading here.
Nukuvuga ngo Imana yagiranye umugisha iteka igirana isezerano n'umuntu.
God has a covenant with an individual to bless others.
Kubera gukiranuka kwa Yosua.
Because of his faithfulness.
Kubera kuba kubirenge bya Mose.
Serving at the feet of Moses.
Kubera kwemera kwitangira intambara z'Uwiteka.
Allowing to serve to fight.
Imana isezerana n'Abisiraheli.
God promised Israel.
Ariko mu byukuri rigiranye na Yosua.
In fact he was promising.
Iramubwiye ngo genda ugire Yosua.
Tell Joshua.
Genda ugire Yosua.
Go and tell Joshua.
Zamara haba Amaleki bose.
Destroy all Amalek.
Bekwibukwa munsi y'ijuru.
And they will never be.
Ubwo Imana yazaga kubwira Sauli.
That's what God told King Saul.
Yuko agomba kurimbura abamereki.
He had to go to rid of all.
Imana yari ibutse isezerano yagiranye n'Abisiraeli ari kwirihaye Yosua.
He had remembered the covenant he had with Joshua and the Israelites.
Imana yacishimwe cyane. Chuti zanye. Ni ibi byose mvuze byatumaga Yosua.
This shows that Joshua
amenye uwiteka Imana.
Knew well his God.
Avuga ati nge uwiteka Imana yanjye.
For him to be able to say me and my God.
Icyanyuma.
The last one.
Bareke mutahe.
And I will let you